Hello friends, today we will see what is ARFF file format. The long form of ARFF is Attribute Relation File Format. Weka works with the ARFF data file. Weka provides us different built-in data sets which are in the form of ARFF file format. You can find these data sets in the C drive, program files, Weka 3-8-4 data. This data folder contains different data sets. All these data sets are of type ARFF data file. For example, I will show you weather.nominal data file. You can observe weather.nominal file is made up of three sections. First section is at relation, second section is at attribute, and third section is at data. Every ARFF file is made up of three different sections, at relation, at attribute, and at data. At relation section represents name of this data set. In this case, the name of data set is weather.symbolic. Second section is at attribute. At attribute section represents all the attributes present in the data set. In this file, there are five different attributes. First attribute is Outlook. Outlook has three different values: sunny, overcast, rainy. Next attribute is temperature. Temperature has three different values: hot, mild, cool. Next attribute is humidity. Humidity has two values, high and normal. Next attribute is windy. It also has two values, true and false. Next attribute is play, whose values are yes and no. You can observe all these attributes are of nominal type. All these attributes have a particular distinct value. Next section is at data. At data section represents actual records in your data set. In this file, there are 14 different records present. You can observe all these records are arranged according to the sequence of attributes. You can observe first record. Here, the value of Outlook is sunny. Second attribute is temperature, whose value is hot. The value of humidity is high, the value of windy is false, and the value of play is no. Similarly, all other records are also arranged according to the sequence of attribute. We will see one more example. Weather.numeric. This file is also same as weather.nominal.arff. Only the difference is in the attribute type. Here, the name of this data set is weather. The attributes are same as the previous file: outlook, temperature, humidity, windy, play. Data field contains the 14 records. Now, what is the difference between these two files? In this file, the value of attribute temperature and value of attribute humidity is numeric. In the previous case, both the attributes have distinct values: hot, mild, cool, humidity, high, normal. Because in this case, attribute temperature and humidity is of nominal type, and in weather.numeric, the attribute type of temperature and humidity is numeric. Hence, the records also get changed. You can observe first record, the value of outlook is sunny, the value of temperature is 85, which is actual a numeric value. Next, humidity is 85, which is also a numeric value. Next attribute is windy, whose value is false, and next attribute is play, whose value is no. Weka always supports ARFF file formats. If you have your data in comma separated file, you can convert it into ARFF file format. If you have your data in Excel sheet, you can also convert your data into ARFF file format. For performing data mining operations in Weka, you have to convert your data into ARFF file format. The things to remember are the long form of ARFF, attribute relation file format. The structure of ARFF file is made up of three sections: at relation, at attribute, and at data. At relation represents name of data set. At attribute represent all the attribute present in data set, and at data section represents all your records present in the data set. This is all about ARFF file format. If you liked my video, please press like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos on Weka. Thank you.